Guys, this is how I do Rava Tosai. Let's go. Add in tepung Suji, Aval, which is rice flakes. You can replace with cooked rice, yogurt, I like Greek or original, salt to taste, and add water. Measurement in caption, okay? Mix well and set aside for 15 minutes. 15 minutes kembang di blend lock. It takes about 5 minutes of blending because we want the batter real smooth. You jubi jubi, no sandy texture. Ready leh. Okay, my family uses Eno. If you don't want, can use baking soda. Activate the bubble with a little bit of water. Don't kacau too much about the gas escape. Decrease the heat by splashing some water on the flat pan. Use soup ladle to make a circular motion from inside out. Then cover to let it cook. Use medium heat. After 2 or 3 minutes, it should be brownish. Flip half and serve it. I eat it with my mean curry. Woo! Smack! Now with the same batter, I can do rabat uttapam too. I grate some carrots, shallots, chilies, tomatoes, coriander, and add curry leaves. Don't forget to season with salt. Actually, the mixed veggie is really up to you. And it's optional because uttapam can be plain too. Repeat the same steps. Just make sure the batter on the pan is thick this time. Add veggie mix to make mixed veggie rabat uttapam. Or else just leave it and make it plain. Uncover after cover 2-3 minutes. Apply some oil I sprayed lah. Then flip it over and let it cook for about 1 minute. Then can take out and eat it hot with coconut chutney. Wow, healthy food at its best, man. Last. This is what I like to call dessert Rava Tosai. Okay, I'm only human lah. Sometimes my tosai memang not perfect one. Do everything same like normal Rava Tosai. Then last, apply some butter and sugar. But of course, I use vellum. If no curry or chutney, this is the way to go, man. You know, like roti tissue, but better.
The thing about this butter and vellum tosai is it's still crunchy, even though you leave it up for long, thanks to the butter.